thinking, yes, it is time for a leader who has enough courage, a presence, and hope in the power of humanity and belief in the great wisdom of the earth to show up on behalf of the earth and not just for her party. So I was like, okay. So I've been to Standing Rock several times, and one of the things that I learned while I'm there, it happens immediately, is that the complete immersive understanding that there's another way to be alive, that there's another way to inhabit your humanity on the earth, and you get to live that way for the brief time that you go into camp, if you go into camp and go out of camp, to be greeted every morning with the sound of moving water and prayer and people saying to you, good morning, relative. Good morning, relative. Good morning, relative, thank you. And to never live in rupture from the earth. I'm a poet, I'm gonna read y'all a poem. Freedom is the sound of a loud man drunk on the sun, drunk in the sun, head tilted back, face arched to the sky, like he is the saxophone, and Jesus is the Miles to the Davis, and the tune is improvisational, like a Saturday afternoon whistle just wandering down the street. Freedom is like I could run out into the street and scream out for the whole world to hear. Everyone is made to dance. A waltz, a dirge, a rise up song so high that even the high rises themselves would just rise up and lean into the dance like a long woman exercising the pull and stretch of her rib bones. Everyone is made to dance. I'll scream it out, and I won't take it back. Not a word, not a single verb. I'll just let the rhythm come tumbling off my tongue and into the sky around my face like a flurry of medicinal birds come to change the air with their flap dance and song. And perhaps all of that will look a little crazy. Perhaps all of the normal three-piece suit cell phone talking on people would walk by me confused. But a little bit inspired. And maybe they would begin to reach out to take my hand to dance with me, but they would stop themselves and think to themselves, in their heads they would say, who does she think she is? And I would hear that thought in their head. And I would say out loud, I am you. And I think that you are amazing. Really, I do. I think that you are fantastic. Truly, you are so fly. I mean, you are infinitely more amazing than anything that could ever be bought in a store. You're dope. Can I have your phone number?